Hi, I'm Chris Cymru here at the RV Corral. My phone number is 458-210-8362. We're going to be going through the new Cougar line, the half ton. We're going to be going through the 29 RLDWE, which is replacing the 28 RLSWE. What they've added, some of the new features, is they've added an extra slide out here for the bed. It's got the other slide out down there. That's still the same as in the 28, but some of the new features is they got the new slide out for the bed, so you've got a bit more room in the bedroom as well. What else they added is instead of you having to jack, they've now got electric stabilizers for leveling, which makes it quite easy when you get it stabilized where you need to go. Some of the storage spots is they've got a walk-through storage here that goes all the way through to the other side. Okay. The other part they've added is they've added another storage in the slide right here. So you're not losing any storage, and that's quite a big storage in the slide. What we're going to do is we're going to walk around, get a photo of the new paint job of the new Cougar. They've got a new logo here on the front, as well as the electric jack for jacking it up before you hook it to the trailer, as well as they've added two nice LED lights here, so if you're doing it in the dark, it does have a crank just in case you lose any battery power. But they do have two batteries, and you also got the 30 gallons of LPG here in the front. So we're just going to walk around here where we've lowered the awning, and we've got the LED lights here. So you can see what the awning looks like and the LED lights, as well as your outdoor entertainment. You've got two outside speakers, which when you've got the stereo on, it's got A, B, and C. A would be for the inside, B is just for the outside, and C is for the inside and the outside. Okay, I'm going to open up the storage here so you can see it all the way through. Also, as you can see right here, they're all solar ready, which is really nice. They're all satellite ready, and they're all rear camera ready as well, so you can add a rear camera so when you're backing into tight spots. So we're going to walk back into the inside so you can see the whole setup. As you can see here on the door, they've got their 0 degree rated polar package plus all season. They're also part of the half ton series, which Cougars won the award for the last few years. And what that just basically means is if you got a 1500 truck, you can tow this unit. So going in the inside, as you can see, the nice rear back window. So if you're at the lake, you can back up right at the lake. So when you wake up, you get in the recliners. These are all both recliners. And you could just have a look right over the lake. You've also got the couch over here, which also folds out into the bed. Really easy, you just move the chair, this folds straight out. It's got legs right here, and you fold it completely out, and that's an extra bed. Also good if you've got friends that stay over. The dinette over here also makes into a bed. And the nice thing about this one is you've got lights here. But the dinette, one good feature here is you've got the lights up there, but you've also got the lights, the illumination down there at the bottom. Nice big storage here underneath the seat on both sides. Another nice thing right here behind us is you've got your microwave, which is also a convection, but all of them are equipped. If you like to make pizza, you've got a stove as well. Nice deep stainless steel sinks, which they've got the knob to. Make it equipped so it's almost like a residential sink. Behind us here we got your TV, which is bolted up, which also slides straight out. And you've got all your entertainment right here, so it makes it really handy. They're all equipped with 8 cubic feet fridge and freezer. So it's almost as big as your residential fridge. Nice big storage for your pantry here. As we walk through some of the new features here, open the bedroom door, nice glass enclosure in the bathroom with an extra seat just in case you need to sit down, and plenty of storage here in the bathroom. As you can see, as we walk into the master bedroom, nice king bed, and as you can see with the extra slide, you've got a lot more room. Every room has a charging center, so you've got a plug here And you've got two USBs right there, and you've also got cable right there. Another new nice feature is the nice big closet space. It's all glass enclosed. And you've got the extra door here in case you want to just go straight into the bedroom, which we didn't open. We're going to walk back through the room. Like I said, I'm one of the salesmen here at the RV Corral. My number is 458-210-8362, and my name is Chris Cumry, as it says on the badge. So we're just going to walk back through. Click off some of the lights here. Like I said, this is one of the new units, and they've done a great job on making it very, very handy with the all electric stabilizer jacks on the outside. Makes it easy for leveling. You've also got three different lights. You've got two LED lights, and there is a light on the jack in the front. And that concludes us today. Once again, I'm Chris Cumry here at the RV Corral. My cell number is 458-210-8362. One thing I didn't say, I'm a dancer, so let's dance our way to some happy traveling. Thank you.